Show.
Everything was fine with our system until the power grid was shut off by Dickless here.
They caused an explosion!
Is this true?
Yes, it's true. This man has no dick.
All right.
Well, that's what I heard.
This city hall!
Now, what am I gonna do here, John? What is this?
Go to the Bulgarian! Good evening. As a duly designated representative of the city, county, and state of New York, I order you to cease any and all supernatural activity and return forthwith to your place of origin or to the nearest convenient parallel dimension. That ought to do it. Thanks very much, right?
Are you a god?
My bed had opened three times nice.
No.
Then.
Thank you.
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
Honestly, my mom won't say it, but we're completely broke. And the only thing that's left in our name is this creepy old farmhouse our grandfather left us in the middle of nowhere. Why'd you bring me up here?
Entertainment value.
What is that?
I don't know.
Somehow, a town that isn't anywhere near a tectonic plate, that has no fault lines, no fracking, no loud music even, is shaking on a daily basis.
Under the dining table now!
Hey, remember that one summer we died under a table?
I found this in my living room.
Whoa, killer replica.
A replica of what?
A ghost trap? There hasn't been a ghost sighting in 30 years. New York in the 80s, it's like The Walking Dead. Your dad never mentioned this to you?
It's just my mom. My grandfather died. My mom says we're just here to pick through the rubble of his life.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Call it fate. Call it luck. Call it karma. I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Come on, darling.
It has a gunner seat?